Yeah, I saw it in a movie once. Buy stuff one place, sell it someplace else.
This ain't gonna work.
Don't be so negative, Pierce. I got this. I want to buy the best car you have.
I do. My baby doesn't come cheap.
Trust me, I can afford it.
Happens to everyone.
Ronin are coming your way. I told you this was a bad idea.
The Ronin couldn't stop me from stealing the money. They aren't gonna stop me from spending it.
This city's getting way too fucking crowded.
Biggest hardware you have.
You look a little fancy to be starting a junta, but I got some toys I think you'll like.
Hey man, you think you can move this stuff?
Okay, I can use all that stuff. Let's go to my stash. Is the whole town trying to kill you?
What's your point?
You got the Ronin here?
Did I not mention that before?
going on?
Shogo is explaining our failure to his father.
Mr. Akuji doesn't sound happy.
That's because his son has brought him much shame. Akuji-san is coming to America to teach Shogo how to lead.
Is that good or bad?
That depends on who you are.
We need the saints taken care of before my father arrives.
What would you have me do?
What do you think I want you to do? Get some of our boys and kill them!